On November 26th, at around 5:30 in the morning, God woke me up with a letter, and you will know if this is for you. It was definitely for me. Beloved, you know what I've told you to do. You're holding back out of fear of the unknown when there are people, souls, that depend on your obedience. Nobody can do what I've put inside of you like you can. You're unique. I've given you talents, passions, and gifts to use for my glory. Please don't squander them. Work on that project. Start that podcast. Create what I've put on your heart to create, because there is purpose behind it. There's a reason I tell you to do certain things. No more holding yourself back. No more wasting time. Remember, I'm with you. I am for you. Who can be against you? Go out there and take over the land I've ordained for you to rule. You're gonna do well, and you will succeed effortlessly. It won't be easy to you because it's new territory, but the victory is already yours because it's mine. I love you. Let's do this.